Philippine President Marcos Jr. visits the Duterte bailiwick of Davao City amid verbal attacks on him by former President Duterte. He presided over several government events, including a briefing on the region's recent floods and landslides. Pia Gutierrez filed this report.
President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. flew Wednesday to Davao City to check on the situation of the Davao region hit by recent flooding and landslides. The president's visit to the Duterte bailiwick comes amid a worsening feud with his predecessor, former President Rodrigo Duterte, who has accused him of using drugs, and his son, Davao City Mayor Sebastian Duterte, asking him to step down. Politics, however, took the back seat during the situation briefing with local and national government officials, with the president authorizing the release of 265 million pesos as additional cash aid to the affected provinces. This as Marcos Jr. noted the need to distribute emergency cash assistance to flood and landslide victims on top of food and non-food aid already being distributed by the government.
So that's why the ECTs have become very important, and that's why I released the 265 million to make sure that that phase of the response is immediate. At maramdaman kaagad ng tao, mayroon kaagad silang tulong, maramdaman nila kaagad kung ano yung kailangan nila. Yeah, meron silang gagamitin sa pangangailangan nila.
The president also directed government agencies to complete the damage assessment of public infrastructure and to fast-track the repair of roads and bridges destroyed by floods and landslides. This is to ensure that aid will reach all affected residents.
We will prioritize the thoroughfares, the roads, that are necessary for us to be able to bring whatever relief goods are necessary, all of these water purifiers, etc., the equipment that's necessary. Make sure that every barangay maabot natin. Yung mga isolated, yun ang unahin natin. Maghanap tayo ng paraan na makadaan yung mga sasakyan natin para maidala yung mga pangangailangan.
Prior to the situation briefing, the president also attended a number of events in Davao City, including the inauguration of the Davao City Bulk Water Supply Project, the distribution of land titles to agrarian reform beneficiaries, and the ceremonial signing of civil works projects under the Davao Public Transport Modernization Project. While City Mayor Sebastian Duterte was notably absent from all the events, his sister, Vice President Sara Duterte, attended a number of the president's engagements in a show of solidarity. In a speech, the vice president even thanked Davao City residents for showing support to the Marcos administration and his vision of a new Philippines or Bagong Pilipinas.
Siyempre, ginapaabot ni Pangulong Bongbong Marcos ang iyahang pagpasalamat sa inyohang tabang, sa inyohang suporta, sa iyaha, ug sa inyohang suporta, sa iyahang dream, vision, pangandoy para sa ato ang nasod nga dunatay kabag-uhan, dunatay bagong Pilipinas. Daghan kayong salamat. Gusto lang ko nga magpaabot sa inyoha o pagpahinumdom mahitungod sa edukasyon.
Pia Gutierrez, ABS-CBN News.